So I decided to wash it down with a cool glass of milk. Full 2% on the rocks. No, make that a chocolate. Extra syrupy.
Sure thing, T. You want the spoon there, Tiger?
Spoon?
Mind your own damn business, you filthy leprechaun. Why don't you stick that pot of gold where the blue moons don't shine? It was then, with milk in my whiskers, that I saw a beautiful anthropod buzzing across the room. I knew as soon as I laid eyes on her, I wanted to frost her flakes.
Hey there, Tiger. I see you like a tall bowl of chocolate.
It's a little frustrating to drink, but I manage.
Oh, I love a man who can hold his milk.
And I love a woman who knows what she wants.
Tell me, what is it you do, Mr.
Tony? Tony the Tiger. I was a cop once. But now I'm a private eye. Those kids deserve to know the truth. But tell them, does that thorax come with a name?
You can call me Buzz.
Buzz, eh? A sweet name for a sweet broad.
Oh, tell me, you don't know just how delightful I am. My honey is as sweet as a junior sing victory.